Hey guys, so today we're going to be showing you how to make some cool summer refreshers that you can have with your friends or your family this summer.
We are going to be showing you how to make flavored ice cubes, popsicles, and a smoothie.
You are going to need a popsicle mold, an ice cube tray, a banana, some strawberries, and some frozen pineapple, a blender, some regular lemonade and flavored lemonade, we chose raspberry, a pitcher, cups, and straws.
So first we are going to be making our popsicle. So I got this from William Sonoma and it is by Zoku. And I am doing the owl ice pop mold. So this is what it looks like. So we are going to be using our raspberry lemonade to make our popsicle. So we're just going to pour it in into the fill one, which it says. And then you're just going to simply take the tail or the popsicle stick and put it inside. So with the stick facing inside, with the tail sticking up. Okay, so now you're going to take your Zoku ice pop mold that is filled with your choice of juice and just put it in the freezer.
Okay, so now I'm going to be making the flavored ice cubes that you will be putting into water and then make a flavored water that is light and tasty. So I'm going to start off with my rinsed off strawberries that I have, and I'm going to take one to start off. Cut it up in really small pieces. Okay, so now you're going to take your ice cubes and put them in the freezer. And you will let them stay in there until they freeze up.
Okay, so now we are going to be making a smoothie. So we're going to need those strawberries from before. I'm just going to pluck the stems off of them. Just put it inside just like that. Make sure they're already washed so they don't get sick. Just gonna put in, depending on how big your strawberries are, kind of judge that yourself. I'm going to put in 4 seconds. And then I'm going to put in a banana. So half a banana. So last but not least, you're going to need your pineapple pieces. So I'm just going to take 2 handfuls of my chopped frozen pineapple. Okay, so lastly, we need to put in some sort of liquid to help blend the frozen fruit and the soft fruit too. So we chose orange juice. So we're just going to fill that up. Again, you can judge this yourself. Okay, so now we need to blend our smoothie. And again, I'm using Nutribullet. So here we go.
Okay, so we've let our ice cubes freeze for about an hour and a half. We filled our pitcher just a little bit with water. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to let these all splash in there. They're all in there. Move the ice tray over and put the lid on. And then we will go and we will have our refreshers. Now, regarding the popsicle, we put it in the freezer, but apparently the 8+ hours is true. So we are going to post a picture on Instagram with the final result on our account, My Little Hipsters. Check it out and see how the popsicle turned out. Hey!
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.